What's up, guys? It's almost 11 o'clock and I'm starting my day. Today's schedule is going to go like this. The AC guy who's coming to our house to maybe fix our air conditioning, he's coming in like, I don't know, not that long from now. After he gets here and like finishes up what he needs to do and leaves, I'm gonna be going over to the clothing place that I was talking to yesterday. I ended up talking with someone yesterday about getting the graphics printed on my hats and shirts and stuff. And so I'm going to do that later this afternoon. Probably just get one, for now, I'm just gonna get one hat embroidered. Just because it's the cheapest way to do it right now and it's personal branding stuff, so. Actually, you know what? Nah, never mind. I'm gonna get all three hats branded. Because that's only like, it's pretty cheap. It's only like $3 per hat after the first one, and the first one's the only expensive one. So I'm gonna be doing that today. And then this afternoon, I have no clue what's in store, so we will wing it, have a little bit of fun. Is it Monday? It's Monday, so I was originally planning on going to the beach today with Michael, but he ended up rescheduling it. So we'll have to see when we can go, but I'm gonna be pretty much at the beach all week next week. So starting Thursday. Yeah, starting this Thursday. After that, it's gonna be beach for a solid week. I need to get a waterproof iPhone case. Yeah, I need that really, really bad. So I'm probably gonna go to, okay, I just sent out something just popped up on my phone. I just sent out my thank you cards for all my gifts from graduation day. I just sent out all my thank you notes for that. And so now I can actually cash out all the checks and put the money in the bank that I got for graduation, which means I'll be able to buy the iPhone case sooner than I thought I would be able to. And then I'm thinking, I kind of want to buy some sort of like flotation device for it, but I don't know how I'm going to be able to do that. I don't know. We'll have to see. The time's going to come for that. 3 days away. I'm going to have to go pick it up sometime before then. So I'm going to go cash out the checks maybe later today or maybe tomorrow. So I'll keep you guys in the loop for that. And with that, I'm just going to go eat breakfast and wing the rest of my day. So I will see you guys sometime later in the day. Okay, so I didn't jump in the shower right away this morning because the AC guy was coming, so I've pretty much just been doing chores and sitting in my room doing YouTube editing and video stuff, and the guy isn't coming, so I was literally just wasting close to 3 hours doing absolutely nothing. I mean, I was working on YouTube stuff, but it's still like I could have been doing so much more with my time. He's not coming, so I'm gonna jump in the shower, and today I still have the dreadlocks, so they are still full and like not falling apart. I haven't actually put them underwater since I put them in, and I'm gonna do that today. As you guys can tell, AC's not working. It's still really hot in California. It's still really hot in my house. So I'm gonna try washing them today. If they come out, then this is probably the last time you'll see them. If they don't come out, then I have no clue what I'm gonna do. I'm probably, if I leave them in, then cool. If I don't, my mind is gonna go either way. They're kind of annoying just because I don't know, I can't do anything with them, and they're so big that when I put a hat on, it makes my head like that much taller, this much taller, which puts my hats up that much taller. And it's really, really annoying. And they don't, honestly, they don't look that great for like a white blonde kid, but yeah, I'm gonna be taking a shower, so if this is the last time that you're seeing them, there you go. I look like a tarantula or some sort of ugly, really ugly spider. Okay guys, so actually I changed my mind. I'm not gonna shower right away. What I'm gonna do though is I'm going to actually dip my head in the pool. I'm actually gonna get in the pool and dip my head under, because watching Juke Squad, who's who I modeled my hair after, he always is constantly like jumping in the pool and his hair and like the ocean and stuff, and his hair stays exactly the same. Like there's no difference. And so I'm thinking if it doesn't hold together in the pool, it obviously won't hold together in the shower. So I'm going to go in the pool right now, just see if it holds together, and then afterwards I will be showering and we'll see what happens. Alrighty, so that was really quick and really refreshing, honestly. But what's crazy is that they actually stayed together. I honestly did not think they'd do that. So I guess I'm keeping them because that's actually really sick. I'm really happy that they stayed together. I'm not gonna wash my hair with shampoo today. I don't even know how to wash dreadlocks, to be perfectly honest. But what I am gonna do is I'm gonna rinse it out with water today, in the shower right now, and then see how it comes out with the direct shower head contact. But God, this is insane. I was low key really wishing that they'd fall out just so that I can like have an excuse to get rid of them. But they don't look bad. They don't look good either, though. Honestly, I wonder if I could. Oh, that would be sick. If I could train my hair to make it just go that way. Maybe. We'll see what we can do. I'm gonna jump in the shower real quick, and then I will hit you guys up once I'm out. Shower's done, and once again, I don't think there's not that much difference. I don't know if you guys can tell, like right there, there's like a bunch of frayed pieces. The like individual dreads were like frayed a lot by that, but the actual like overall ness of them is pretty much exactly the same. So I'm gonna spend about 10 minutes trying to fix them, and if they don't fix, I'm pulling them out. I said it on camera, I'm gonna do it, because gosh dang it, it's weird. I like them, kind of. I hate them a lot. It's really, really weird. If you guys have long enough hair, I would tell you to try it, just so that you can experience it, because it's fun. They're definitely creative and fun, and it's fun to hear people's reactions and like imagine what they might be like if you left them in longer. But they are such a pain, because especially with like Caucasian white hair, it's like these were pieces that were in dreadlocks that came out. And so it's just like annoying. Honestly, at the same time, ridiculously fun. So I'm gonna try messing with them for a little bit. If they don't work, then I'm pulling them out. The stupid reality just hit that these look better after I fixed them than they did when I first did them. So as much as I hate to say it, I'm keeping them for now, but I don't know how long I'm gonna keep them. You know what, I'm saying this now. I said something else earlier on camera that I don't remember what I said, but I'm saying this now. I'm keeping them through Cabo. Maybe not through Cabo. Maybe like halfway through Cabo, but like I'm gonna keep them at least for a little bit, because why not, honestly? Okay, YOLO, live life once, just do it. Okay, I'm leaving them in for at least the first day of Cabo. If they don't work, or if they fall out before then I'll change that. But I just went swimming and I showered and nothing happened to them. So, I, by the way, I showered before then. It's just, that's the first time I put water through them from the faucet. So I fixed them. I'm leaving them in until Cabo, first day at least. I'm going to add one more thing. I'm going to keep them until I go swimming in Cabo, in the ocean, okay? So that's probably more than likely day two, because we get there kind of late on day one. But we'll see. I need to buy a waterproof phone case. Someone please, okay, if I know I don't have a ton of viewers. If you're watching this, can you please comment below, please, and just say, Jordan, get a waterproof iPhone case, because I need one before I go to Cabo and I'm gonna forget. So thank you guys for that. And I will see you when I'm doing whatever else. So I just hit up the bank and I'm about to cash out all my checks from my graduation party and from all my family who sent them to me. So thank you to all you guys. I love you. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then I'm heading to the clothing store to get my stuff branded. And then I'm gonna go pick up the waterproof case all today. So hope you guys enjoy. Alrighty, so I just dropped off the hats and they will be ready to pick up on Wednesday. So I'm leaving now to go to Best Buy and to pick up the iPhone case. I had something else I was gonna say about the I didn't end up getting the shirts printed. I only got the hats printed. And there's three of them, so yeah, this is just gonna be a test run. I get to pick them up on Wednesday, the day before we leave for Cabo, and this is just a trial run, so we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna hit the road now, and hopefully I don't crash and die. See this spot. I'm gonna be buying a LifeProof, maybe. Also thinking maybe about a Mophie H2O Hydro. We'll see. Still debating. After redeeming all of my grad money, I can officially buy this. I really want to, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna be smart with my money, not waste it. Oh my gosh, it's so tempting. Look how gorgeous this thing is. So I was just in Best Buy and I decided to buy two of them just to try both of them out. And then I'm gonna try them on in the car and see which one works better, and I will show you. I might just do like an unboxing in the car. That would be really sweet, actually. I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna return the one that I don't want. Alrighty, so the two that I got are the LifeProof Nude for the 6S Plus, and then also the LifeProof Free Power that has 2x the battery pack built into it, which is super ridiculously nice, especially for a vlogging type person. And I don't know where my scissors, oh, sweet. So I'm gonna open the Nude first because I have a feeling I'm probably gonna go with the one with the power pack in it. But I really, really wanted the Nude when I first walked in there. So I'm going to open this one first and check it out. So let's see, there's a little slit on the top. Cut through that real quick. Oh, that's it. Whoa. All right. So this is the fake test iPhone from what I've seen in the footage online. Used it to test the case every once in a while. Ooh, it comes with stickers. That's dope. Okay, my phone is literally right there. That's my camera. I'm gonna put this on the phone. Here, actually, I'm gonna put it together real quick, just so you guys can see. It has a hole in the front, so you're touching directly the screen, but it's still waterproof up to 2 meters. And that's pretty much what it looks like. It's clear in the back, which is super sick, and I really wanted that, but I think I'm gonna have to sacrifice it. I don't know. I'm gonna check out the other one too, but I'm gonna put this on the phone real quick, and then we will see what we can do about getting pictures of it. Okay guys, this is literally phoneception, but this is what the front of the case looks like. And this is what the back looks like. And then I'm also real quick going to do a sound check. So if the audio quality right now sucks horribly, then I'm gonna open up the charging port and see if that changes anything. Okay, so honestly, the sound sounded perfectly fine with the case on versus the case being off. It sounded almost exactly the same, so I'm not worried about that at all. And so what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to unbox the other one. All right, and this is the other LifeProof that I'm gonna be unboxing today, the Free Power with 2x the battery capacity. This one has a peelable thing. I don't know how to explain it, really, but okay, first thing I notice, much heavier. much heavier, but it's not as heavy as I thought it would be. It's pretty sweet, actually. Hold on. Throw this on right here. Oh, yeah. That's what that looks like on the back. That's what it looks like on the front. And it's said to have 2x the battery capacity. It's still waterproof up to 2 meters. Comes with all the same stuff as the last one. Is there a sticker pack in this one? Oh yeah, there's a sticker pack in this one. Sick. Camera lenses still look good. The weird little angle going on inside of the case. Oh wait, no, it's not an angle. It's just because of the bonding. But you can see the bonding's a little crooked. But it's crooked on both sides, so it fits together perfectly. All right, I'm gonna try this one on the phone now and see how it looks. All right, so once again, we've got Phoneception going on, but you can see that the front of the case looks exactly like you would expect it to look. And the back actually has this big old huge tag on it, but I'm not gonna rip it off because I'm returning it. You've got the LifeProof logo, and then there's this button right here, which is supposed to start the extra power supply. And I'm not gonna click that either just because I'm gonna be returning the other one. Okay, I'm gonna keep this one, but I don't wanna press anything yet just because I want it to be kind of like a cool surprise for when I get home. You can tell just because I've held it up, the camera looks exactly the same on the front, the backwards. And the front camera looks exactly the same as well. I believe it looks a little bit softer. And yes, I know I'm sweating a lot. My car, I turned down the air conditioning so that you guys could hear me better. Ooh. If you guys will be able to hear me, I closed the charging port. So I don't know how this, I'm gonna do a sound check real quick and then I'll get back to you guys. Okay, so now I have a weird decision to make because the audio quality is significantly less on this case versus the other one, but this one has the extra battery life. It's really hard to choose because honestly, I haven't struggled with battery life yet, but I know I will be in the future, so it's a big choice. I'm gonna try one more thing real quick and then get back to you guys on what I'm actually gonna do. All right, well, Jordan is extremely happy right now. That's me, by the way. Some of you don't know my real name. My name's Jordan. I'm extremely happy right now because this case records audio perfectly fine, and I thought it was screwing up because I'd play the audio back through the case and it sounded horrible, but then it just happened to be that the speaker filter for like the external like pumping out of audio sucks, which I don't care about at all. Like I do not care about that at all, and so I'm buying this the power charge one. I'm buying this one, absolutely, not even a question. So I'm going back inside, I'm gonna return the other one, and then I will get on with my life. Maybe underwater shooting tonight, not shooting, but like underwater footage tonight. That'd be sick. What if Cameron came up? These are perfect ideas. I'm really happy. I'm also really hot and really sweaty. I hate California. Bye. The one drawback that I'm calling right now is that my phone is extremely heavy. It's actually taking legit muscle by this arm to hold it up and just record my own face. I need to get like more ripped or something, but oh my gosh, it's so much heavier. So it's all done. I bought the Juice Pack one and got my return done. Money's back on the card and I'm headed out now. I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna probably see if Cameron can come over or if I can go to Cameron's house and go swimming, because that would be a great way to test the case out today. I'm sorry that the video is already going super long, but you know what? It's a good day, good video. Makes me happy, makes you happy. So I'm just gonna keep recording, put as much content as I can out there, and I hope you guys enjoy what you see. Okay, so this video is obviously gonna run extra long today, but what's gonna happen is I'm actually going to start recording videos of us in the pool, and then I'm gonna repost one with a music overlay, so it'll be pretty sick. In this video, you guys will be able to hear like the raw audio, and then in the one following this one, you guys will be able to see like an edited with music in the background version. That'll just be cool, trying out the phone case for the first time. It's super, super fun. And then I'll probably be posting that later in the day, or just later in the week if I'm too busy. But Cabo's in 2 days, so we'll be leaving for that.
Come in. Huh? I will.
I go first?
Yeah. Commit! Oh God.
Woo. Bob Marley, is that you? Bob Marley?
Oh God.
You know what you need to do?
What?
You need to like... I'm so
mad at myself. It's rude. What?
Okay. You need to play music in your videos, like in the background. Like really, like faint music.
I was thinking about that,
but that's so much editing time. You have no
really?
Idea. To render a song in a video track is...
Oh, but it's good though. It makes it like...
Horribly long.
You film too long.
The picture underwater.
No.
But the lighting's so bad.
Okay, dude, no.
Huh?
The lighting's bad. I'll have to get on this side.
Your lighting's bad.
You're bad. Your jokes are bad. Yeah, just keep flipping
really?
Your hair, dude.
Ooh, I got an idea.
What?
Wait, watch that. See how that looks. It's still recording too.
Look at my dad.
Look at my dad. Look at my dad.
Did you take a Monday morning?
Oh, yes, yes. What you laughing at?
Driving lessons!
Driving lessons!
What's good, guys? I'm home. That was super fun. Really enjoyable to bring the new phone underwater. It's crazy. It just feels so unnatural bringing a $800 item underneath the surface of water that you wouldn't normally do that. It's just really, really freaky and weird. One thing that you guys may have noticed towards the end of that video is actually I didn't do this on purpose, but I swam harder in Cameron's pool than I was in my own pool, and so my dreadlocks came out, all of them, every single one of them. So they were twist and rip, so they were like very fragile dreadlocks, but yeah, they are all out. So I'm not gonna remake them for Cabo, but that solves the problem of me going back and forth debating whether or not I was going to keep them or get rid of them. I'm definitely not keeping them because they're not here anymore. So yeah, that was one big change that I wasn't really expecting. Besides that, really, really fun night, really good time hanging out with my buddy. We still got 2 days till Cabo, so stay tuned for that. As well as, I want to do one more thing tomorrow with my friends, but I don't know if I'll be able to do that, or two, if anyone would be down. So I guess we'll just have to see when the time comes And yeah, for right now, I'm just gonna go to bed. Me and my dad might watch a movie or something, but there's no reason to vlog that. I'm pretty much home now, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Really long one today, but I hope you guys still enjoyed it. It was really fun to shoot and just mess around and have fun. So with that, kings to you, and I will see you in the next one. If you guys are new, please subscribe for more videos like this. Sorry, I'm blanking, I'm super tired. But if you guys liked it, also please leave a thumbs up. That would really be awesome. If you guys have anything you need to say, leave it in the comment section, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.